What I want to do in this video is compare the fraction 7/10 to the fraction 8/9. And like always, I encourage you to pause the video and see if you can figure out whether these things, one of these is larger than the other or whether they are equal. So for me in this video, I want to think about it visually. And I'm going to do that using holes of the same size that are circles. So let me draw them or let me get them here. So there you go. So these are holes of the same size. I'm going to compare 7/10 of this hole of this circle to 8/9 of this hole, which is a circle of the exact same size. If you're comparing 7/10 of a small circle to 8/9 of a bigger circle, or 7/10 of a big circle to 8/9 of a smaller circle or a different shape, then you really can't make the comparison. But we're going to compare 7/10 of the same hole to 8/9 of the same hole. Now you can see the way that I've pre-drawn it. The circles are the same size, but I've divided them into a different number of sections. Here, since I have tenths, I've divided it into, you see that I've divided it into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 sections. Over here, since we're dealing with ninths, you can see I've divided into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 sections. But let's think about what 7/10 represents. It represents 7 of these 10 sections. So let me color them in. So let me get my coloring in tool. So it represents 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 out of the 10 sections. Now what about 8/9? 8/9 is going to represent 8 of these 9 equal sections. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of those sections. So which one of these is larger? Which one is larger? Well, you can see very clearly, and remember, we're using 8/9 of the same hole and 7/10 of that exact same hole. You see that we have colored in more in magenta, or this pinkish color, than we have in blue. So 8/9 is the larger of these two, or we could say that 7/10 is less than 8/9. And once again, the way I remember what symbol to use, we always want it opening to the larger of the two numbers, or the tip is going to be pointing to the smaller of the two numbers. So 7/10 is less than 8/9.